Oh my gosh. So seeing the Mario movie a couple weeks ago was one of the coolest things and the funniest things. I enjoyed it very much. Definitely would have to say that in terms of like the video game to movie adaptions, very good. The little blue guy in the that was trapped, with Luigi and Bowser's castle, that was hilarious. Definitely.